What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm back to watch some Boruto. This is episode 89, and in the last episode, they tore my heart right out of my shirt with that. Rest in peace, Akun. That freaked me up. I wasn't okay after that, and I wasn't expecting to feel that way. Why they gotta do that, man? Why they gotta do that? Anyways, these fabrications have been dying the past two episodes. One of them has died, so I'm guessing that's just how the rest of this arc is gonna go. There's just gonna be another. Who's dying next? I think it's the girl. Anyways, let's get into the next episode of Boruto. But before we do, if you are enjoying the content, just please leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And honestly, if you could just do me a solid, if you're really enjoying the content, just let the video play through the whole way. That would just help out my channel tremendously, because right now I'm just like completely out of the algorithm. No new people are finding my channel. It's just rough right now, and it just seems like every video I put out, it just performs worse than the last one. And so that's not good, and I want to continue this YouTube thing to see where it goes, if I could find success somehow. But there's only so much of this I could handle, and it's getting rough, man. It's getting rough. With that being said, let's get on to the next episode of Boruto. Let's go.
Onoki. Oh yeah, you freaking punched him in the gut.
Stop. Go, please.
There's no need for any concern.
No, wait.
You're simply weakened, Master.
These things are out of your control now, man.
I said wait!
He's not listening anymore.
Are you guys doing okay?
Yeah, I think so.
You know Jin's not.
A lot of chakra,
and I'm not either.
Move for a little while.
Yeah.
I wanted Akun. I know it was inevitable, man, but like, the way he went out, man.
Okay?
Akun's a hero.
Don't get too confident just because you took down Kako. You see, I'm not weak like he was.
But what else do you do? Oh, she gonna like control them? Okay, so she can control.
I want anything that a human has. Because when I finally take it as my own, I feel like I'm closer to being human. Of course, what I really want is a human itself.
Huh?
But you two itself? Aren't beautiful at all.
So she wants to add a human to her collection. She's psycho.
Make sure your eyes have no effect. You'll watch your friend die by your own hand. All right, let's begin.
Yeah, right.
Sarada, it's not like you to be controlled so easily by someone.
Same goes for you.
Yeah, but you specialize in Genjutsu, and Boruto is actually like, he's been pretty bad with being captured with Genjutsu.
You're part of my precious doll collection.
Hey!
Okay, Sarada?
Is this gonna be okay at all?
Come on, Sarada. This really.
Friends fight would be so much fun.
We're gonna need to like depend on you here, because you got the Sharingan. Your Genjutsu is like one of your things.
They were created to stand in the place of Shinobi. Before we even realized it, they acquired a will of their own, a desire to live.
Yeah.
So this is it.
Yes.
They couldn't have just made like some sort of robot things.
Listen, one without a will. Empty. Your name is Ku. Was I wrong to go about things this way? Oh, my dear Kozuchi.
I think so.
A very foolish and sinful thing. I cannot allow Ku to continue this.
So he's gonna stop him himself. Is he gonna use the particle style on him? How's Ku gonna feel about that? And is Onoki gonna die by the end of this? I think he probably is. At this point, I feel like all of these fabrications, they're not gonna find a way to survive. I think they're all gonna end up dying. And I think the Tsuchikage might die as well.
All I want to do is protect the friends who are precious to me.
But for now, just rest a while.
Well, some of them are already gone.
I heard from the Okta earlier that Kokuyo and Kako have been taken down.
Oh, so you knew.
After I heard that those two were gone, I felt a pain inside. Right here. Do you think that I could be feeling lonely or sad? Honestly, I don't understand it all very well. But it's been hurting since, you know?
Just a little longer now, and then I'll be able to extract the hearts. So please, tell him it will be just a short while.
You already... What was that one in there? Did he already get one out? That was him. Is he gonna punch one of these things? Who's there?
Mr. Akatsuchi.
Oh.
Ah, Seki. Seki, will you go in my place? You want me to go?
Seki.
Yes. Every other shinobi in the village has already been imprisoned. You're the only one left.
Wow, it's up to him.
But that's just... I just don't have that kind of strength.
Making excuses.
Making excuses cannot be excused!
Hey, you found that stone there. You found it before Boruto.
I'll do it.
And you punched that giant wolf in the face.
After I get Lord Third, I'll come get you. So please stay here until then. The heart is ready.
Wow.
Come on, let's go to Lord Ku.
That doesn't look like a human heart.
What did you say? Can I let you in on something wonderful? Mitsuki and Sekie will be here shortly.
Ooh.
And they're bringing a heart for Lord Ku. Oh, when something precious is about to break, my chest aches. I can't bear seeing the end, so you just kill each other however you want. That was so human of me just now. Damn it.
They're just gonna be stuck like this? Come on! Break out of it! Or on yourself! Works like that? His eyes were closed.
I used your sword to reflect my Sharingan and put myself under a genjutsu to disrupt my chakra.
We wanted to rush to complete your heart first, Lord Ku. That's what the doctor told us.
I see.
It's a weird looking heart.
You've helped to carry out the master's will, so I'm quite pleased that you stayed on here with us.
I feel like Mitsuki's up to something.
Bring that heart to me.
We'll just see what he's gonna do though exactly.
Wait!
Ooh.
What? Hey, Mitsuki, listen!
Lightning star. Snake
again?
Mitsuki, Ku's wrong. Don't help someone like him.
Whatever you have to say, he's not going to listen to you.
I think he's.
Out, Mitsuki.
Mitsuki's up to something, I think.
I had no clue about how you felt. I really want to know what you're thinking. I want to know why you came to the land of Earth. I want to know what's making you stay here. Answer me, Mitsuki, please!
Boruto, don't interfere. Here, Lord Ku.
No, stop!
We'll become beings who surpass humans. And when that time comes, we'll stand atop this village. No, we'll stand atop the entire world!
Oh! What was that? I had a feeling he was gonna do that.
What? Yes, Ku, this is my will.
This can't be.
It can be. Snakes! That didn't even look like a heart. I thought the Tsuchikage, though, was gonna be the one to get him. Whoa. Oh, Konohamaru. So, goodbye, Octas. Oh, yeah, that happened. What did they say?
Do you realize just what you've done? I'm sorry, but there's still something I have to do.
I'll accept the punishment after I'm done.
What are you planning to do?
Well, I'm going to carry out my will.
All right, but don't forget, whatever happens, you will always be a member of Team 7.
That's right. Yes. Team 7. Let's go! Mitsuki took down Ku.
Mitsuki.
He's still alive right now. I feel like he's got to see Onoki one last time, though.
By now, the people who were going to be your heart donors have all been set free.
Oh, wow.
What?
Oh!
Sorry to keep you all waiting, thanks to a certain masked shinobi.
Certain masked shinobi!
Dolls bring me down. Now it's time
Konohamaru! Let's go! Let's go, Konohamaru! Freaking coming in, saving the day.
Stay in here anymore.
It's just particle style, these freaking things. The only Octa I liked was Akun.
That works
just fine.
Wanna tell? I just...
You know, why don't you tell me about it later, okay?
We're gonna have a lot to talk about, man. We could... Hey, he's got up.
I won't let it end here.
It's not over yet, but it'll be over soon. How does he feel? Sekie. Oh, he's mad.
Sekie.
I think Mitsuki was starting to like him. Alright, so freaking... Yeah, because in the last one, Mitsuki and Konohamaru, they had met up, but it didn't show what they said. So Mitsuki had a plan all along. He was carrying out his will, and his will... was to take down freaking Ku, because he was starting to cause a lot of problems, and that heart that he was gonna give him wasn't even a heart. It didn't even look like a heart. I was like, that's white. What kind of heart is that? But it was just a bunch of snakes wrapped up, and he had the snakes. That means he told the snakes. He's like, act like you're a heart. Okay, snakes, and they went and formed a little ball thing, and this went. But Mitsuki, freaking lightning styled Ku, he literally backstabbed him, and so yeah. But I do think Onoki's gonna see him one last time. I do wonder what's gonna happen with Sekie. I think he's gonna die too. I mean, that's just, it's unfortunate that this whole thing has gone the way it has gone. Like, that this is even an issue that we're having here. I think Onoki really messed up. But that's just what's got to happen, because the only way that these things are going to survive, unless something else comes up, which I just am not thinking is going to happen, the only way they're going to survive is if they get a human heart. For that reason, I just don't think that any of them are going to survive. So, even Sekie... And I do think that Mitsuki genuinely liked Sekie. I think he started to feel that he was an actual friend. And Sekie definitely felt that way about Mitsuki. And that's why Sekie was so freaking mad there. Because Sekie did trust Mitsuki. He did think he was his friend. And so now he feels betrayed. But I feel like in the very end, maybe we're going to see them, like as Sekie is dying or something. I think one or both of them might cry. And it might be I'm very interested to see like what's going to happen there. I think that's the thing I'm most interested to see now that this arc seems to be coming to an end pretty soon. I think the thing I'm most interested in seeing is Sekie's last moments and, you know, how his response is going to be and how Mitsuki's response is going to be. I mean, there's also Onoki too. I still think that there's a chance that he might die. We will see. Anyways, I hope that you guys enjoyed the reaction. If you did, leave a like. That'd be greatly appreciated. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.